Our body is home to trillions of microbes, mainly bacteria, which together with their genetic material are referred to as the microbiome. The gut microbiome refers to the bacteria in our gastrointestinal tract, and they exist in a mutualistic state, providing us with health benefits in exchange for a safe place to live. Our gut harbors a diverse community of intricately linked microbes, which efficiently utilize all available nutrients, thus preventing pathogenic bacteria from invading the gastrointestinal tract. However, this healthy community can be tipped out of balance. In some patients with diarrhea, there is a harmful shift in the microbial community, referred to as dysbiosis, which results in loss of beneficial bacteria. This allows for the greater availability of nutrients such as amino acids like proline, the favored nutrient source for pathogens like Clostridium difficile. This change in the microbial and nutrient landscape supports the expansion and pathogenicity of C. difficile, resulting in increased toxin production and inflammation of the gut lining. Scientists at Mayo Clinic have identified clinical features that are predictive of dysbiosis, allowing us to prevent C. difficile infection by prophylactically restoring the gut microbiome. Male physicians have cured C. difficile infection by transplanting a healthy microbiome from one person to another, and this approach can also be used to prevent infection, but there are risks involved. Currently, researchers at Mayo Clinic are studying the use of beneficial microbes that can efficiently utilize amino acids like proline to restore the healthy gut environment and prevent colonization by C. difficile. Researchers at Mayo Clinic are studying the microbiome in a completely new way and beginning to understand how the human microbiome can affect susceptibility to infections while developing novel strategies for protecting patients at risk of developing infection.